Arise, immortal. It is not the end. It is just the beginning.
Massacre. How did you survive? You killed so many monsters. Birds thought you were dead. Couldn't they smell you? And you don't have a scratch on you. You must be immortal. You were born under a lucky star. Come on, it's my duty to bring you to Aelinar now.
Welcome.
Every time I hear there's another immortal, I wonder why it isn't me.
I wish I could visit the training hall. It would be nice to feel like an immortal, even if it's just for a few minutes. That might be a good
by the way.
You only think of money.
Uruk! The hall's completely virtual. First, you'll need to pick a class. I'll show you how. Pick an available class, and you'll learn its basic abilities. How? Of course. In a tricky situation, you have the Argus system to offer you advice. And of course, I invented it.
Lightbinder attacks from a distance, inflicts less damage than the Cryomancer, but has a higher survivability. This basic support class is important in any group. Their powers are aimed at protecting their teammates. Paladin is a melee fighter. Average damage, but high survivability. In a group, they draw the enemy's attention to themselves. They are a simple defense class. They take longer than the Cryomancer to kill an enemy, but die less often. The Paladin is a melee fighter. The Cryomancer can cause significant damage from a distance. However, they do not last long in close combat. The Lightbinder attacks from a distance, inflicts less damage than the...
What you see now is a pack. These enemies are weak on their own, but a group of them can be extremely dangerous. Eliminate them using an area of effect ability. Enemies that are strong, but few in number, should be killed one by one. Use abilities that inflict significant damage to a single target. Sometimes you can avoid damage. Take a closer look at the enemy. Some attacks take time to execute. You can evade them. Deal a finishing strike. Send it out with a bang.
Thank you. Something must have broken. Don't panic and try to hang on until I fix everything.
Did you like it? I don't normally hand out the divine form. It's not even in this training course, but that was an emergency. Someday, you'll be able to use it without my assistance. In the real world, and not just a virtual space. Oh, it's nothing. Do your best, and the desired results will follow suit. There are many troubles on Aelion, and the most crucial one is invasions.